This week's starting quarterback for the Schwäbisch Hall Unicorns is James Slack.
And my name is James Slack, but I'm from Great Britain, from England to be more precise, near Manchester.
Like many of the Unicorns players, James works a full-time job during the day and then balances the responsibilities of football's most demanding position, quarterback.
So I actually work at Adidas, and I used to develop football cleats. Or soccer cleats, but I can't say soccer because I'm English, so we're going to stick to football. And now I work into more sustainable solutions for the future.
After work, the attention turns to football practice.
It is about 5 o'clock on a Wednesday afternoon, and I have just finished work for the day. I have about an hour until I have to leave for practice, so it's time to hydrate and then watch some game film.
Where he makes the hour and a half drive each way from Nuremberg to Schwäbisch Hall.
So I've played for the Unicorns now for 5 years. This is my fifth season. When I first joined the Unicorns, I couldn't get over how magical it felt. Like everybody was on the same team. We train up here in this like beautiful field in the middle of the countryside and this small town, and the quality was insane. The speed was insane. I'd never seen anything like it, and I'd never seen such a good team chemistry around it. So I really thought it was magical. When I've got into the process more and more into the details, you really see the magic comes from the people. The people who play here are a special kind of person. You could call them unicorns, I guess, for a reason. That vibe, that feeling is unbeatable. It's what keeps me coming back.
And those unicorns that kept James coming back actually voted him team captain.
You know, he was voted team captain, and you don't see that very often, and I think that says a lot about how his teammates feel about him, how just this whole organization feels about him. The past 4 years, I'd say he's been one of our most important players, just for the leadership that he shows and the chemistry that he brings as far as his intangibles to our football team is invaluable over the last 4 years.
2 weeks ago, against the Algoy Comets, James got his first start for the Unicorns.
It was such a special moment when we got to announce that James Slack was starting 2 weeks ago, because it was his first ever start after 4 years. And you know, you would expect the guy to come in kind of maybe a little nervous.
I have never been more nervous before a game in my life. We probably shouldn't say this on camera, but I was so nervous.
From the first quarter, from the first drive, he was just locked in and on, and you could tell how much he wanted it, how important not only it was for him, but for his whole team to see him do what he did last week.
But after the first few drives, the nerves shook away, and then the excitement really kicked in. And then I became the most excited I've ever been for a game. It was really like a lot of fun, the most fun I've ever had playing football, and just doing it with your friends on the field, like what more do you want from life in that moment? Like I really, really tried to absorb that moment, and it was such a nice day.
James finished the game completing 19 of 23 passes for 291 yards, 5 touchdowns, and 0 interceptions.
It's nice to have a good base to build on and some nice momentum going into the game, but ultimately the goal is to win. Like, there's nothing more than that. It's just to get these guys the win and play for the guys around me.
You know, I think we're all looking forward to watching it again.
Come see James get his second start this weekend against the Ravensburg Razorbacks on Saturday at Optimus Sport Park in Schwäbisch Hall.